Hey everybody, Abby here. I am here to do just a quick video. I'm going to do my influencer Voxbox unboxing. I have not gotten an influencer box in quite a while. I think the last one I got was maybe the... I'm not sure. But I was super excited that I qualified for this one, and again, they do not disappoint. I will be having separate reviews on certain things coming up, so stay tuned for that. So let's just get right into it. Again, always comes, this is the Frosty Voxbox, always comes with the telling you what comes in it. The first is a sample of the Boots No. 7 Protect and Perfect Serum, and also a $2 off coupon. And the full size of this, I think this is $22.99, so we'll see how I fare with that. The next item is the NYC Expert Lip Color in Sugar Plum. And it's just this here. Let me just... I don't know. This is Expert Last, so this is a long wearing. The packaging is okay. Doesn't feel too kind of expensive. It feels just kind of alright. This is a nice kind of neutral rose color. It does have a lot of shimmer in it, so we'll see how that kind of translates on the lips. And this retails for $1.99. The next thing is the Celestial Seasonings Candy Cane Lane Tea. I've never tried this one before. I think I had this at one time, but I didn't try it. I let it expire on accident, but we'll see how this tastes. I'm excited to try that. And the, it doesn't say the price on the full size, so, and they also actually include a coupon, so that's really nice that they give that, because I do really like tea. And the next product is the EcoTools Sleek and Shine Finisher brush. I know people got different shapes of this brush. I got the kind of, this is the Sleek and Shine Finisher brush, so that's what it looks like. I'm used to using the wet brush, so I'm really kind of excited to go out and try a different one, and this retails for $10.99. The next is the Rimmel Gentle Eye Makeup Remover. So there's that, and this retails for $7.49. And then the next is the Rimmel Scandal Eyes in black, and this retails for $4.49. I already do own some other shades of this. This is probably my favorite drugstore eyeliner that I can say. Really nice rich black, goes on easily, so that's nice. The next is kind of weird. When I saw this, and this is the McCormick Gourmet Thyme. I love using spices in my cooking, so this will definitely go to good use. And this retails for $4.79. And then the last thing is Fruit Vines Bites. And these retail for $1.28 through $1.79. And actually these, me and Brian cut open into these and ate all of them. I can tell you that I do love red vines, but these don't taste like red vines. And they're strawberry flavored. They were nice, but not my favorite. I would rather get the normal red vines. So that's what I think about those. All gone. If you guys have any suggestions or things that you want to see, again, be on the lookout for the reviews coming for some of these items, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.